One, two, three. I'll sing a song.
A song a day. Just a little reminder that everything's gonna be okay. I'll share a song for hope and healing. Just in case you wanna get a little happy feeling. I'll share some laughs and unfiltered honesty and many thoughts insightly. Sing with some friends and share show tunes so we can chase away those lockdown blues. It's just to shine a little light in this dark time. So it's time for Savvy Sings Quarantunes.
Hello, friends. Today is day 7. Wow, a whole week. Oh my goodness. Today I will be singing In My Dreams from Anastasia. And this one is just, you probably already know that I love songs about dreams. And I feel like that's another way that music is so special, is that we can convey so many more deeper emotions, so much more, and so many more emotions through music. So In My Dreams, I thought was a beautiful song, and it inspired me. When I saw Anastasia on Broadway, I was just crying so much. I was crying. I always cry at Broadway shows. I always cry. I'm a crier. Those of you who know me personally know I'm a crier. If anything is so brilliant and amazing, I cry. If any of you don't know me, now you know. Just to me, it's about, yes, it's hard. Yes, life is challenging. It's messy. It's scary. It's uncertain. It's unknown. And then there's, this pandemic, and it's we are all looking for that light at the end of the hall that she talks about. And again, I always love talking about this, but it's an anthem of hope. And we have to search for that hope and find that hope, because it's always there. We just have to have the power to look for it. Have hope, have kindness. Remember to go after what you love, go after what you want, fearlessly and wholeheartedly, unapologetically be yourself. And here is In My Dreams.
They said I was found by the side of a road. There were tracks all around. It had recently snowed. In the darkness and cold, with the wind in the trees, a girl with no name and no memories but these. Rain against a window, sheets upon a bed, terrifying nurses whispering overhead. Call the child Anya, give the child a hat. I don't know a thing before that. Traveling the back roads, sleeping in the wood, taking what I needed, working when I could, keeping up my courage, foolish as it seems, at night all alone in my dreams. In my dreams, shadows call. There's a light at the end of a hall. Though my dreams fade away, I know it all will come back one day. Compare, is it Paris? Paris, a beautiful river, a bridge by a square, and I hear a voice, a whisper, I'll meet you right there in Paris. Paris, you don't know what it's like to know who you are, to have lived in the shadows and traveled this far. I see flashes of fire or the echo screams, but I still have this faith in the truth of my dream.
This finds you with a little bit of inspiration, a little bit of hope to keep pressing on, to keep searching for that, keep chasing that dream, even though it's hard, even though it's uncertain, even though it's scary. Keep hoping, keep dreaming. Like Anya says, find the light at the end of the hall. It's hard and you may not can see it for a while, but you have to just push through whatever is happening to find that. And that's what's so important, is we have to find that light and we have to find that joy. And remember one thing, my friends, you are special, you are loved, and you can make a difference. Have a wonderful, wonderful day, and God bless you all. Bye. Okay, that's the, oh, I got, hoarse.